Alvarez, makeup artist and hairstylist at High Point Salon, knows the importance of keeping her station clean.
First impressions are everything when you have a new client or when you have a regular client. You don't want to come in and it be nasty.
When you're at the salon or even at your house, hair dryers are blowing. Hairsprays are being sprayed.
Even the mousses, like when we spray a mousse, it might fly out.
And sometimes it ends up on your countertops and mirrors. Amy hopes the Pane Dr can quickly clean up hairspray residue from her mirrors between clients and wondered if it could really get into the corners with its 360 swivel handle. It comes with one rib textured microfiber pad plus a scrubber pad.
I like that it's not flimsy. Has a good hold to it.
Since we were going to test it on her vintage station mirror, she placed a soft microfiber pad over the scrubber pad.
Our ladies love hairspray, so we're going to go all over. So when you do all that, what's going to happen? It's going all over.
Time to clean the mirror. Mm-hmm. According to the directions, we only needed to spray a small amount of water onto the surface, then wipe. No cleaning spray needed.
Looks like it's like almost smudge proof, and that's always a good thing.
After a few quick wipes, Amy flipped it over to use the squeegee for a streak-free clean. Plus, it was able to get behind the lights and into the corners. She was even able to remove the microfiber scrubber to quickly clean her handheld mirror, plus the hooded hair dryers.
It's the convenience of having something that you can just pop in and pop out.
All while using no chemicals, just water.
Super easy, super affordable, and multi-purpose, and you can't beat that.
Pane Dr, you passed the Does It Work test. Corey Ventura, WREG News Channel 3.